Following February's earthquakes in Turkey, damage caused to our Springs of Hope orphanage forced us to evacuate children, their mothers and carers. Although it survived the earthquakes, the building did suffer structural damage, and until it is fully repaired, the children cannot be moved back in. Our orphans need their home back. Please help and donate to SKT Welfare Springs of Hope Repair. Help rebuild a better future.